Good afternoon. I am a representative of the New California Republic's She Bank in Angel's Boneyard. Are you? Is that a Pip Boy? Must be very brave walking around with that. Some might pay a fortune for it. The place you see before your eyes is the magnificent She Bank, which, until recently, was the most secure banking facility in all of New California. After years of operating our business here, we have transformed into the bank that everyone can trust. We'll be looking forward to your next visit. Be careful on the road, sir.
Tell me quick! Kick in the head.
Hello. Welcome, sir or madam. Do you wish to purchase something? This kiosk was specially constructed around me to deter theft and assault. All Gunrunner merchandise is constructed on site. I am ready to process our transaction.
I've raised a little psychopath that didn't turn out so well. I thought she was an angel, but she came right out of hell. She said her favorite color was that of scarlet red. Someone else in disagreed, later turned up dead. And then from round the corner, there came those flashing lights. And they pulled me away.
Come back and see us again soon.
Better get out of here.
Well, you're the raider that has half of California lit on fire. You don't look like Elsdragon's typical goon. Oh, him. A wanted criminal. A convict who escaped justice. Once or twice before. The law called in his marker. I guess we can call this a case closed. Look. I'm sure we could stand here all day and get a nice tan, but I have a bounty to report in. Can we get this over with? Fine. My name is Anai Oran, bounty hunter. I'll take a wild guess that you want more than just a chat about where I come from and what my mission was. If you really need to know, then buy me a drink first. I'll be waiting in the cantina until the smoke blows over.
Avert your eyes.
I'm not in the mood to talk. Never will be again.
All right. What did you want to talk about? Fair enough. Here it is. I'll see you around. Back again, eh, cowboy?
Come on, let's go sit and watch the lightning. take another sip of that whiskey and gin. Baby, tell me what to do. Cause you got me scared. Listen to that melody. Baby, pull my hair. Maybe you're so good to me. Well, I try to make you know this. Will you listen for a fee?
What do you need?
Let's go out tonight and see the northern sky. We can see the stars so far away. Come and fly with me and we will fly so high. Wait up for the break of day. In the afternoon so we can skip the queues. I hope that you don't mind if I say bye.
fly. We'll just glide, starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near. You may hear the angels cheer, 'cause we're together. Weather-wise, it's such a lovely day.
You're going to follow the Vikings into the fort and take it over. Then nuke the shit out of the Angel's Boneyard.
Going back to San Bernardino.
You're going to find a lot more than weapons in that fort. There's some dangerous bullshit in there with your name on it. I don't know what kind of invisible boogeyman you've been told about, but they're real. Scary shit, huh? Look, this is a big deal. You go into Dagger Point and bring me back all the weapons you can find with the Brahmin. Good. Good. Tell the Vault Viking to get his shit together and get those cows out of my mind.
For the news. In the next half hour, we'll have the latest news from around California. From Shady Sands to the far north. Until then, you're listening to New California Republic Radio. New California Republic Radio. And now, for the news.
Archaeological digs in the recently found village of Arroyo point to the disappearance of the legendary home of the Chosen One to be attributed to the Enclave invasion. Theory has long held that the tribe originated in the far south with the Vault Dweller myth, leading to the foundation of the NCR. The extinct tribe's origins are reportedly in the far north, where the ruins of the Enclave's massive superbase were destroyed in the war 40 years ago. Next up on NCR PR, we have a new track recovered from the ruins of downtown Santa Monica. Remember, if you happen to find any old records...
Hail Freedom. I was told we're going to war together. We'd best get to know one another before our blood is mixed in the sand. I am Ravenkel, Jarl of Hell's Knights, son of Freki. Hell's Dragon said he would bear the key to some damn tomb of the old world. Do you have it? Good. We'll lead the Brahmin to the gate. Hell's Dragon has some treachery afoot regarding you, and we don't want any part of it. We'll meet you there.
Fly away.
Hell's Knights!
Come fly with me, let's float down to Boo.
Kiss your mothers and children before you go.
In Llama Land, there's a one-man band, and he'll toot his flute for you. Come on, fly with me, let's take off in the blue. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just glide, starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near.
We're marching down to hell to face whatever
you may hear. The angels cheer, cause we're together, weather-wise, it's such a lovely day.
What do you need? Bye.
Those birds down to Acapulco Bay. It's perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come fly with me, come fly, let's fly away. I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just glide, starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near, you may hear the angels cheer, cause we're together. Otherwise, it's such a lovely day. Just say those words and we'll beat those birds down to Acapulco Bay. It's birds, 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 honeymoon, they say. Come fly with me, let's fly. Let's fly away.
What do you need?
I'm sure I can be convinced to trade.
I got radiation in my heart. I got radiation in my heart. Radiation in my heart.
Baby, I'm burning up.
Oh no, jack off. Quit digging
up. When I was small, I saw you fall right out the atom sky. I ran to see my destiny. Now and then I think of when you were falling from above. Since that day I knew straight away that I was falling in love.
I got radiation in my heart. I got radiation in my heart. Radiation in my heart.
And baby, I'm burning up. I've got a surprise, so open your eyes. Chew on this cherry bomb. It's sour, not sweet. Found on the street, and you don't know where it's from. I'm such a fool, now I'm a ghoul. Babe, you know it's true. Going back to San Bernardino, find my way back to you.
I got radiation in my heart. I got radiation in my heart. Radiation in my heart.
And baby, I'm burning up.
I got radiation in my heart.
privileges. Let's get this accursed deal over with and kill anything in our path.
Use your demon's key to unlock the tomb. We shall see if this legend is worthy of battling the Hell's Knights.
Thank you.
clear out the West Wing before we go deeper. If we face the enemy, we should do with all the treasure in our pocket.
Thank you.
This is part one of the hoard. Take all you can carry back to the Brahmin. There is more behind this door covered in ruins. You there. I need help clearing the stones. The map Elsdragon gave us to follow to the rest of his weapons leads to this collapsed passage. I will take you and anyone following you and have them assist me here. You venture ahead the other way and report back to what you find. Look, you are clearly no fool, and I've seen what you can do with that bag of weapons. But I swore an oath to uphold Elsdragon's commands until he is no longer leader of the Alliance. And Elsdragon said, you take this turn alone. Do not embarrass yourself, fool. Follow the path I say, or I will rip out your tongue. Good. Go on your way.
Some time. I was worried you would run the other way when you realized this was a trap. Not that it would matter. I would have found you anyway. That voice. I remember the man you came from. What a unique specimen among the human beast. I am grateful our allies among the Raider Alliance fulfilled our bargain and delivered you to me intact. What a most glorious prize. Of course. What fool would trust Elsdragon? We have had agents among the raiders for some time, stalking his ranks, spreading tales of the riches installed here. When Mandrake told him of our most valued prize being delivered at his feet, the raider warlord was most forthcoming. Little does he know that he sacrificed his most powerful asset for trinkets. Trinkets you will deliver to his grave. After your ascendance. In a manner, yes. Of course, you wouldn't remember, but I see that legendary curiosity still drives you. How fortunate those traits survived the process. Understandable. That is our reputation. We are superior to mortals, but none of us asked for this gift. I resisted the Master when he first called us from our vault, as did many. It wasn't until after the Master was burned in those flames that I understood the greatness we had been robbed of. My brothers and I had a chance at a life rich with meaning. Was it kind or just? No. We were exterminators, killers, kidnappers, but you have seen the world in which we live. Humans are no better. You've seen war far too young, betrayed by men beyond your lifetime, in boardrooms and corporations you'll never know the names of. They left you to be raised in a wasteland, barren, irradiated, squabbling over the last crumbs of what's left in a hellscape. Our existence has created a new meaning to this world, above the oblivion we were damned to as mortal flesh. This glorious purpose will take one last act of force, an insignificant cruelty, to usher in a generation innocent of all of this misery. And then we will be rid of it. Will it matter in 10,000 years when we've seen the worlds around other stars and spread life even beyond the limits of light? Brave, but foolish. I suppose you will want to try to flee from your destiny yet again, but I am not here to offer you a choice. Run, if you can, but we will catch you. We'll be right back.
What are you doing back here? You're not supposed to return this way. What in the hell is that noise? What did you do? You soured the tongues of the Jotun, I take it. That is unfortunate. We never run. Our oaths demand we stay and fight to the death as we were commanded. What part of fight to the death didn't you understand? We don't break our oaths like cowards. You were never meant to leave here alive. It was treachery that sent you down here. It's bravery that would deliver you from its jaws. We will trade places with your fate. Now go, live your life. If you ever get a chance to kill Elsdragon for his cowardice, do it for me. Hell's Knights, steel yourselves. Till Valhall.
Target.
You! What the fuck are you doing back here? Did you unleash this fucking army of super mutants into the valley? What gave you the idea to let those bastards out? Where the hell are my weapons of mass destruction? What the fuck do you mean there's no weapons? What are those Brahmin carrying? Then we can use them to fight the damn demons. Come on, let's go. Good. Get to the gate. Prepare for the first wave. The bastards chased you all the way back to the mine. Go! Until we are dead. But don't be disheartened. We have seen many brothers die, and many more will fall still, but they will die free. We have no heroes here, only villains and sons of war. We will fight like the bastards we are and drive the demons back to hell. Hear me, you disgusting band of ravagers and thieves. We will not let this pit become our grave. We are raiders. We will take all we can carry and give nothing back. Fight for your freedom. Fight for your survival. Show them what happens when you back a mad dog into a corner. Show them your fangs and tear them apart. Go, fight, take all, and give nothing back. Get your ass to the main gate. Kill as many of the demons as you can.
Thank you.
get it.